When you live in a vintage bus that's 300 square feet, you have to get creative with your workspaces. Our dinette is very multi-purpose and we have storage in each of the benches. We also use our dinette to work on most of our YouTube videos and projects.